Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be looking at how to color grade green screen footage. So a lot of people messaged me because I've done a green screen tutorial, but I didn't really cover it too well. What we're going to cover is what do you do once you've pulled the green out of the image, how do you color grade the remaining footage? This tutorial is actually going to be an excerpt out of my green screen masterclass, which you can find over on Skillshare. There will be a link down below if you want 2 months free on Skillshare and you can check out the whole course. But this is just going to be the color grading aspect of it. So check it out and yeah, hopefully you enjoy this video.
And it doesn't look too bad, but the thing is this bokeh is blue and orange and she doesn't have any of those colors applied to her. So we're going to want to color grade the image. To do that, we're going to add a color corrector node after the delta key, but before the merge node so that it color corrects everything prior to merging with our bokeh node. But because it comes after the delta key, it's going to affect the result of the keyed footage, not the green beforehand. Pretty simple. Select the delta key. We're going to go shift space, type in color, and we're going to go color corrector, and we're going to go add. And now we can go ahead and play around with our footage. So what we're going to want to do is we're going to change the hue a little bit. So we're going to want to change the hue to be a little bit blue. So we're going to move it there just a little bit cooler, something like that. It's not too bad. And this is the master, so we've just cooled it down a little bit. Now what we're going to do is the shadows I'm going to make quite blue, and the highlights I'm going to make orange, at least a little bit anyway. Highlights, I'm going to make them more orange. And I'm just sort of eyeballing this one here. Looking at this, it's very well lit, so I might even bring the gain down a little bit. That's going to darken the image ever so slightly, not a whole lot. Play around with that. Yeah, I think that's starting to look pretty good. And yeah, I think that's looking a lot better.
So there you go, guys. That's how you color grade or color correct green screen footage. It's pretty simple, really. That whole process in Fusion is designed to match the background and foreground together and get them nice and even. And then you would go through and add whatever LUT you need to do in the color grading panel using an adjustment layer or whatever you need to do. Like I said, this was an excerpt out of my green screen masterclass. So if you do want to check that out, there will be a link in the top one in the description so you can get 2 months free on Skillshare and watch that whole course. We go into a lot more detail on how to use the delta key and pull keys in Fusion in DaVinci Resolve. So check that out. And other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video.